Here is a little must-have for every farm in Stardew Valley. First, grab yourself a super cucumber from your pond. Head down to the blacksmith, to the little patch of forest behind him. Find the little opening here. Take your super cucumber, drop it right here in this little box, and boom. Got ourselves a little something something. And no farm is complete without a statue that looks like it's from your kid's third grade art class.